So my inspiration was my father, because he always wanted me to become something in my life. And place I belong to, there is of course this discrimination is very, very prominent, where they give more importance to a boy child than a girl child. But my father, he break all the stereotype thinking, and then he was always stood beside me. He sent me to the boarding school, and then he made sure that, you know, I should learn best of everywhere.